Here's what happens if you keep on dying and getting game over screen in Sonic PC port.